design team have done a great job with the stand this year, as they do every other time we've used them. So it's very, very different to what we've had previously, and we've got a lot of great feedback from our customers. So we've worked with the design team for quite a few years now on a number of different projects, and they do a very, very good job. Always willing to help, great ideas, and they're great all round to work with.
We've worked with the design team to develop a different stand this year. So we gave them a very open brief. Previously, we've always been very product heavy on our stand. This year, we've relied on product more based on solutions, a bit of interactiveness, and that's worked really well for us. It's dragged people into the stand. It's given us an opportunity to start a conversation on something different than just the air conditioning as well, and then bring them into the air conditioning product. It's given us a wider scope. Our focus on the 100 year anniversary of Panasonic as well, that's opened up a lot of people's eyes. We made a bit of a statement about that as well. So the overall design works really well, it flows well. And we've found that, yeah, a lot of feedback on the stand, a lot of movement on the stand as well. It's worked really well for us. Design team have been very easy to work with, able to make adjustments quite quickly. These things get quite intense towards the end of the program. You start them a long time ago and you think a lot of time, but then a couple of weeks comes before the show comes along, so you've got lots of work to do. The design team have been very helpful with everything, not pushing back on anything at all, and being really willing to help with us and develop the stand as we wanted it, being the customers obviously. And I think the results speak for themselves.